Hello everyone, welcome you again in this video series. This video will be very short and this is the basic of installation of MikTek and TextMaker. So before installing software, if you are watching my video first time, please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for upcoming videos. So now let's start the lecture. Before doing anything, first question comes in your mind, whether we need to install multiple software to use LaTeX or we can use LaTeX in a single software. So the answer is simply yes. You need to install two software. First one is LaTeX distributor, that is called MikTek, and another editor, that is called TextMaker. So we will see how to download both software. So before doing this, let us understand why we need to install two software, MikTek and TextMaker. What are the difference between both? So let's see the difference. The first software, that is called editor, where we can insert image, table, or use the mathematical syntax to write some things. So that is called TextMaker. So TextMaker is basically editor. It will help you to handle a large project, will make it easier to type some syntax by giving different suggestions and make it easier to insert figure, table, equation by different wizards. Okay, so there also help us to build the document by running all the required commands whatever I have entered during the edits by just a single click. So in contrast, MikTek is just a compiler. Whatever you are writing, the MikTek will compile the document and you will get whatever you want. Okay, so if you don't have MikTek installed in your system, you wouldn't compile the document. So you need both software installed in your system. Sometimes people confused about ordering of downloading, whether MikTek should be downloaded first or TextMaker. See, there is no hard and fast rule in installing MikTek and TextMaker. You can install MikTek first or TextMaker first, whatever you want. But after installing both software, TextMaker automatically configure the MikTek. Okay, so after configuring, you can use TextMaker freely. So now coming to the downloading part, let us see how to download the software. So first I will download MikTek. So just search on Google MikTek. Okay, here the first link, MikTek. I will also give the link in the description box. You can get from there. So just click this link, you will be directed to the website. So here download, just click on the download, you will get few options, download in Windows, Mac, Linux and other option. So whatever your system supporting, either Windows, Mac or Linux, you can download whatever you want. So in my case my computer is supporting Windows, so I will download this file. So this is the link, you can just download. I have already downloaded this software and I am using software in last 2 years, so I will not download here, but you can download. There is not complex step in downloading, you can just download as any software you are downloading. You can. So now coming to the other software, that is called TextMaker. Just write in Google TextMaker, TextMaker. Okay, so the link are coming in the third. Okay, this www.xm1math.net, this link, click on this link, you will get the download option here, download. Just click on the download, and also here you will get three options, download in Windows 10, and also it is also available in Mac OS package, also Linux package. So whatever your system supporting, you can just download. In my case, my system is supporting Windows 10, so I will download this version. okay, if your systems are Mac, then you can download this package. If you are having Linux, you can download this package from here. Okay, so in the same case, I have already downloaded the TextMaker, so I will not download here. But there are simple steps you can just follow, and you can download the software. Once you finish the installation of the both software, MikTek and TextMaker, let me see the interface of the TextMaker. Okay, so just search. Okay, see TextMaker. Clip this. TextMaker. This is the basic of interface, and here there are a lot of mathematical functions and syntax are there. There are many options like wizard, mathematical equation, and some of the command, bibliography, and some of the tools. So in the next video, I will explain the basic interface of the TextMaker, and after that video, I will start writing any document, article, report. So this is all about the installation part. So in the next video, I will cover the basic of the interface. Okay, so thanks for watching this video. Thank you again.